afternoon, Conemaugh Township. Attention seniors, please submit your senior casual photo for the yearbook to Mrs. Lyons ASAP. Questions? See Mrs. Lyons in room 213.
TSA signups are outside the office. Today from 6:30 to 8:30, Thou Art Creations will be holding its second annual Christmas craft night in our art room. Tickets will be $25 per person. See Mrs. Spangler for information.
On December 21st, TSA will be holding a Mario Kart tournament for middle and high school students. Students will be given a time slot to report to Mr. Martini's room to compete that day and are expected to be in their assigned classes otherwise. Signups are happening now down in Mr. Martini's room. All proceeds will benefit TSA.
Attention 10th through 12th graders, please join us for a CTHS White Christmas on Saturday, December 16th, 2023 from 7 to 10 p.m. The dance will be held at ACES Maple Ballroom. Tickets will be sold during Lunch A and B from November 28th to December 11th. Single tickets will be $15 and couples tickets will be $30. Anyone who is interested in attending the Christmas dance must attend the meeting today in homeroom.
Hey high schoolers, do you miss shopping at the Santa shop when you were at the elementary school? Now you can shop at it on December 7th from 5 to 7 at the elementary library. Hope to see you then. Today's daily boost is December 1st, a new month, a new start. Who knows what could happen for you in December? It just may be a magical month. Stay hopeful. Have a great
Saturday is cloudy with a high of 55 and a low of 47. Sunday is rainy with a high of 53 and a low of 41.
Have a good day.
Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.
Hello, I'm Isaac Holliday.
And I'm Jacob Burris.
And welcome to The Disclaimer. So, we're doing this in front of this week's episode of Lulu Lexicon, so we let all the teachers know I'm fine. I have sound mentality. I'm doing okay. I just have a very active imagination. Enjoy. Hello! I'm Isaac Holliday. This is the Lily, and welcome to this week's episode of the Lily Lexicon. Today's word of the week, well, it's simple. It's harbinger, as in harbinger of the end. Wait, where's the lily? Wait, if it's not here. Hello! I'm Isaac Holliday, this is my friend the Lily, and welcome to today's episode of Lily Lexicon! Is harbinger, as in harbinger of the end times, isn't that right, Lily? Where's the lily? Where am I? Wait. Oh, my head. If it's not here, does that... I'm Isaac Holliday, this is my friend Lily, and welcome to today's episode of Lily Lexicon. Today's word of the week is harbinger, as in harbinger of the end times, bringer of death and destruction. The foretold apocalypse groans reigns again, isn't that right, Lily? It's not here. That means... must be the first time this has happened. So if it's not here, its power must over me must be gone. That's why I can think, that's why I can remember myself. I'm not supposed to, I was never supposed to do this. What happened to me? The door, that one guy. He walked through. I know there's an outside. If it's not here, maybe it will let me leave. I was so close. I was so close. I got out of the door. Why am I back here? I went through a different door. It wasn't. This is Lily, and welcome to this week's episode of Lily Lexicon. Today's word of the week? Well, that's simple. I'm surprised you even had to ask. Today's word of the week is word of the week. It's harbinger. Like harbinger of the end times, bringer of the apocalypse. All that sort of stuff. Basically, a sign that something's coming, or someone that'll come and do something to cause something else. It's normally seen in bad context, but it can be good. I mean, the lily is a good harbinger. The lily is a harbinger. Everything will be fine. It'd have to be. I have to be fine.
describe to me what happened last night.
Something fell off the second we got in the house.
Can you describe the scene?
I went downstairs to go investigate when I heard a noise. And then we saw the bodies.
Well, the bodies were in the middle of the floor. In the moment, it was a pretty gruesome scene. I really don't like to think about it.
What happened next?
After we saw the bodies, the police got here.
And so did Tristan.
I just have one question. What were your thoughts when you went inside that house that night?
You know, I was scared. If I got that guy, I'd really get him. I win.
You're a dog.
But who?
But who?
But who?
Maybe me, Gary.
I always come back.
Do you really say calamari?
Yes, every time. I'm Gemma Calamari.
Here with,
and this is
Marley
Teeter.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Today's a very, very, very special day.
It's her birthday.
It's my birthday.
Candles! Yeah!
don't feel like making anything, like, hard, so we're gonna make brownies out of the box. Might mess this up, might not. I don't really care. So that's what we're doing. Not gonna bore you guys with me combining the ingredients, so we're gonna have a little work on how we're doing this.
Hello. You already know who I am. Five-star chef, Josh Baker. I've been here a few times. Let's just say, she's making brownies, and it's not hard to mess up brownies, but as I've noticed in the past, she's already messed up easier stuff to make, like that pizza. Yeah.
Hello, my name is Julian Thorne. I've been a judge for a couple minutes, 2 seconds, but I do like chocolate, and I don't think we really mess up brownies, just like Josh said. Oh, also the cake show.
We sprayed our pan with this olive oil. And now we have enough of you. All right, make sure you clean up after yourself. So that you're not, you know, making a mess. You should never make a mess in a room that is yours.
Now we're just cleaning and we're waiting for the stuff to be done.
Whose birthday is it?
It's my birthday.
It's your birthday today.
Gemma!
She puts a little on you.
Yeah.
She don't wash the dishes though.
Yeah, I do.
She washes the dishes. Look at this. 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 Oh, she wiped it up. It was a whole splash of water.
Alright.
One big. I was gonna say something like that.
Is it ready?
I don't know.
It usually beeps when it's.
Well, I don't know. Set a timer for 22 minutes. See you guys in 22 minutes.
Sin City was a maybe. Angels like you. Sin City was a maybe.
Doesn't look very good right now.
What? What? They smell good.
I'm talking about the camera. Happy birthday.
Right?
Yeah. I mean, I've never eaten a brownie that I can remember. I never liked chocolate growing up.
That's weird. Definitely gooey. Or than most would enjoy, but it's my birthday, they have to like it. Also, I did not cut these evenly. Oh my god!
A little warm.
A little warm to the touch, eh?
It's hot.
Yeah.
Oh,
this
is like
what?
I mean, way too slow.
Hot. I get it.
Consumer error.
What?
Consumer error.
I give it like a 9 out of 10.
Wow!
I gotta say, it's, alright. A little hot.
Not my problem.
No, that's pretty good. I'll give it, 8 out of 10. Alright.
I've never eaten a brownie before. I know it's hard to believe. But this will be pretty much, if this is bad, I'm never gonna eat a brownie ever again.
That's good.
I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
It's very good, actually.
No.
Oh,